officially the first video that I did.
So hungry this morning. For breakfast, I forgot to film the breakfast buffet. So here's Brian eating the last of his pancakes and syrup after his toast, scrambled eggs, beans, bacon, I think. That's the last of my Mickey waffle. But I'll show you how to make them, because you're supposed to make them yourself. So I'll show you later on in the week how to actually make Mickey waffles. Because I've just eaten them. That's that.
Outside Rosamund, applying some cream. Just a little bit.
So, we're here a little bit early in the rest of the world. We've got tickets for the Unmasking the Horror tour. 2 p.m. We're going to be at the Blue Man, just signed in at 1:30. Nice breeze today. Need it. Last couple of days have been pretty hot. If you haven't guessed, we're on the moving world way. No, he's to move. In the waiting area for Unmasking the Horror. Oh, and drinks. Because I do drinks and other refreshments. But it's a bit more pricey.
We've all got these.
In we go.
Hello.
the home of Ernest Lee and his band of carnies. He also, in his spare time between murdering people, is a singer in a band called Ernest Lee and the Ragtags. That is where the code name for this house comes from. So if you're not familiar, we have a code name for every house, so that as we're building the houses, nothing gets leaked. You don't find out, you know, what houses we're doing and what have you. And so that's how all of the creative team, that's how everyone refers to that house. And they pretty much still do by this time because they're so used to calling it that. So this one is Ragtag. I'll tell you guys the other ones when we get there. But this is all based on the carnivals and traveling fairs that started out in the 1890s. Very, very popular all the way up until the 1950s when theme parks came. And they're not too happy about the fact that you guys all stopped going to their fairs and you are now going to the theme parks. So as you guys enter this area, there's these two massive speakers off to the side, and they are letting everyone that lives in the salvage yard, all the carnies, con men, the barkers, the people, you know, that work at the games, the clowns, all of those people, that the rubes have arrived, the traps are set, unleash the hounds, all of that good stuff. So the game is on, you guys, and you are the trespassers, and you better watch yourself because they're coming for you. So it's going to be good times. So if you guys are ready to do some trespassing. Not to say that the lifespan of a mannequin is
8 digits. You must be taller than me to enter.
Doing the same scares over and over again, it's exhausting, right? Has anyone ever worked on them? Also, it's super, super loud.
It would have been more dramatic, but this is actually broken right now.
Mm-hmm. It just sounds like the one with all the Easter eggs in it. This one we cannot... Like, oh good, the exit, I'm free. No. Welcome to Scary Tales, Deadly Ever After. Did that in the Fallen too. And there's a scarecrow on his shoulder. Welcome to Toothsome Chocolate Emporium.
Never been on this floor before. This is where you would walk in down there. Thank you.
Somebody find the camera, my man! He's lost everything! Creepy looking at her. Don't look directly at this one. Fools, you asked for it. Here it comes. of you. Never mercier de pois chaos. Sacus entia me pois de mort. Mortis me le debecor de me voce. Andene forte pois se dembella. Andene forte pois se dembella. Welcome to the cult, you bunch of degenerates! That's all I get? Come on! That's more like it! This knife needs a workout. Get up here, you idiot! Look at you. Look at this guy. He's waving like an idiot. I'm gonna call him idiot. Hey, idiot! I got one question for you, and if you answer right, I might let you live. Might. Wanna play? Hey, get out of here, idiot! Get him off my friggin' stage, Twitchy! That's Twitchy, everybody. Yeah, that's Twitchy. She's part-time.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm happy. It was a 90-minute wait for Stranger Things. Of course it was. I'm actually surprised it wasn't long that, to be honest.
Yeah.